If we're going to make this work, if business is going to win the respect of societies, and if we're going to deal with all these societal problems, we're going to have to link society with core business strategy. We can't just have a little recycling program and think that we've done anything. That doesn't matter. It's not powerful. We've got to connect our core of what we do as a business with this whole new dimension of societal problems and the need for societal impact. And in order to do that, I think the sort of animating idea, the great possibility that we now have is we named in an article in 2011 the concept of shared value. How can we create social benefit and business benefit at the same time? Because if we can do that, we have enormous power in business. We have the most resources, we have tremendous capabilities in business, but how can we make business powerful in affecting all the social issues that we face? And you're here from a lot of different communities around the world, and the social issues are different in every community, the question is, what's our job? And how can we regain the confidence in business as a good thing for society? And how can we regain our legitimacy, and how can we regain the acceptance of capitalism?